Welcome back, everybody. Dark Zaya here. We're playing some Pokemon Coliseum retro playthrough. And we are about to go upstairs. I think we're about to go fight Mirrorby, but I'm not sure. Okay, we are. What is in this room? Yeah, it says what's going on here. Look at you, acting like you ain't got no sense. Oh, so you're a peon also. You probably have to show up, don't you? I think, oh, it's the Red Maria. I can already tell. Personally, I don't give a crap. I'm gonna take you out because you're in level 20 and... I ain't got the patience for it. So I'm gonna hit you with a bite. Useless Pokemon in the game. Oh. Okay. You know what? Why not? Might as well catch it. I haven't caught a shell Pokemon in a while. I literally knocked out that Yanma because it's being stupid. Cool, okay. Take down thing, huh? Oh, what? That's how you feel? Yeah. And that. And boom goes dynamite. Oh, I guess you're next. Come on, let's go. What shell Pokemon do you have? Okay, let's focus on the other Pokemon first. This stupid monkey's gonna get on my nerves. I already know he is. How does he even grab things? He has like Powerpuff Girl flippers. Okay, good. obstacle level. And I'm just gonna have well, heal up after we're done with this. Mega Drain you. Ah, great, you upped your defense, you jerk. That definitely didn't do nothing. Alright, new tactic. Fuck you out. We're gonna drown everybody. They're trying to take out my skip room. Very smart. Okay, skip when you're out of here. This is just slow, huh?
And it will flamethrower that fairy. Jeez, that took out a lot. Oh my gosh, it is water absorbed. Did not know it had water absorbed. Okay. Yeah, that'll come in handy. I'm gonna electrocute it.
Okay, now he's gonna have my crown on.
Ugh! I actually beat it.
Okay, if we
can take out the Yanma, then we can focus everything on the Mantine. Croconaw and Umbreon can take some hits. Especially from Bubblebee. Okay, we can do this. We can do this! Faster, that's what we need. Good. Both more Pokemon faster now. And we can bite the crap out of you until you flinch. Yeah, eat that fish. Okay, now we can try to capture it. It's been giving me issues. So I'm gonna try a... I'm gonna use a great ball. I think you deserve a great ball. At least one. I need to go heal. Move. Shoot us in the way. Oh, good, the elevator. Okay, I have to run all the way back down.
Of course, I have to run all the way back up there. Whatever, at least it made it easier for me to get down here to heal. You know, I used to have a playthrough guide on this. I have no idea what happened to it. I think it's in one... Oh, I think I know where it is. It's the XD Gale of Darkness one I don't have. Ooh, he's a quick type, so I can take him out quick. You know what? Don't even care. Don't even care. I'm gonna use Spite on you, I'm gonna use Confusion on you. Pokeball at you, and we're going to confuse you. Of course, and this thing doesn't even evolve. I don't understand. How do they move? No, it has until I can kill this building. I mean, this Lunoon. So it's fine. He's wacky. Oh, thunder shock him. But he doesn't have the brace defense on the planet. Better off trying to surf. Ooh, my accuracy is all jacked up.
Bye.
I've caught 3 shadow Pokemon this episode, guys. That is good. So far of all the shadow Pokemon that I've run into, I've only not caught 1. I don't feel like going down there to heal again, so I am going to use a super potion. And a 2 regular potions. I can buy some more. Oh my god, there's more people to fight. I'm just gonna sneak past most of these people. I got the patience. Well, they're gonna make me fight that guy. Unless I can. Ooh, yeah! Alright, let me check what's up here real quick. Skip it. I'll fight all those people off camera. Fight her. No? Okay, it'll make me fight him. No? Oh, why did I talk to you? That was my bad, y'all. How many little sets do we have? We're gonna do, we're gonna double team these Pokemon today now. Okay, so... they're coming up with the strangest things. Okay, so they're coming out with a new anime called Laidbackers. I have no idea what it's about, but I'm assuming it has to be with... I'm reading about this while I'm doing this, hold on. Four former heroes are now living quiet, reincarnated lives in present-day Tokyo. Oh, sorry. Present-day Kyoto, Japan. They bask in the warm continent, no ordinary modern life, blah, 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 yada. Let's see who the reincarnation demon king. Okay, so... there's an elementary schooler who's secretly a reincarnated demon king. Then when Sophia shows up and starts making serious demands, now the former heroes must band together with their arch nemesis because it's do or die for Team Laidbackers. Okay. So yeah, Laidbackers. Check it out. It's got a number thing from High Dive.
Let's see what else we got. Oh, apparently there's been an announcement. If any of you guys remember the show Tokyo Mew Mew, or in the US it was called Mew Mew Power, they are coming out with a new anime for it called Tokyo Mew Mew New. Yes, I'm not joking. Tokyo Mew Mew New. Okay? The art design looks good. So, I don't know if it's going to follow the manga exactly. I don't know if it's going to incorporate Tokyo Mew Mew a la mode. I have no idea. But, yeah. Yeah. Do I have to fight you? Darn it! Of course I have to fight you. Just one good flying move will fix him. Oh, it's a meditate that shadow this time. Oh no. Oh. Use it on Espeon. Why would you use it on Espeon? Why wouldn't you use it on Umbreon? I guess. Bite his leg off. I'm gonna throw a Pokeball. It's not gonna stay, but I'm gonna throw it anyway. Yeah, see? I know it wasn't gonna stay. Alright, you keep coming for my Espeon, so I'm gonna have to switch. Well, knock you out. Guess I'm not getting a meditate today. Your Pokemon may have won the knockout challenge, but they just got knocked out.
Ooh!
Use a hyper potion on it. Okay, run it back.
So I'm gonna explore the rest of this cave on my off. I mean, while I'm not on recording. I couldn't think. I lost my train of thought for a second. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna stop the recording here. Be sure to like, subscribe, tell your mom, tell your friends. I'll see you next time when we play some more Pokemon Coliseum. I forgot how long this stupid thing was. Ugh. I'm out.